Look, a dandelion must be last one this season.